They must have followed you inside. Protect the uplink. I think I can upload the protocols to a secure server.
We've got to get this data back to the Chimera. Think we can hold it up?
Bargained for, didn't we, Jarvis? We'd better get this back to the Chimera.
Charting a course now. Now that the neural uplink has been successfully installed, I can access my full database. Director Hill is reviewing the SHIELD protocols that you also recovered.
Feeling better, Jarvis?
Everything seems to be in working order.
You have no idea how much this means to me. To SHIELD. Thank you, Bruce. You too, Kamala. With this, I can start rebuilding SHIELD in earnest. If you ever need anything, give me a call. I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot more of each other.
Looking forward to it, Director.
I feel like I should salute or something.
No, no need for that. Good luck, both of you.
Jarvis, you think you can get us Tony?
This will take some time, but I should be able to find Mr. Stark. In the meantime, I've uncovered something that might be of interest to Ms. Khan in the Harm Room.
The what now?
The holographic augmented reality machine. Something the Avengers use for training.
Whoa, that sounds awesome.
I should warn you, the system may be a little irregular.
Is this safe?
Only 0.0001% chance of injury.
Okay. I trust you, I guess.
Proceed through the crew quarters. The harm room is on the lower floor of the hangar bay.
Thanks, Jarvis. Something wrong?
I'm just a bit uneasy. If he really is there, then I'm the last person he wants to see.
It's gonna be okay. We can go when you're ready.
So about that recording, what happened to Director Fury?
I don't know. I just hope he's okay. Maybe these protocols will help S.H.I.E.L.D. find him again.
Sheldon, reporting live from the Olympia Research Campus in the Pacific Northwest. What you just witnessed was blurry footage from an older phone, but there's no mistaking what it shows. The Incredible Hulk wreaking havoc somewhere in the Pacific Northwest. I received
two soda machines?
The second one was installed at Mr. Odinson's request. It dispensed mead. There used to be a sign.
Captured this exclusive footage of the Green Goliath fighting what appear to be some kind of armed soldiers. We know this area is close to an old Stark Industries archive. So the question on many minds today is, are we seeing the reemergence of the Avengers? And if so, does that herald a return of the Age of Heroes or the horror of A-Day all over again?
This is where the Avengers hung out. Do you think there's still soda in these? Probably all flat after 5 years. It's still hard to believe all this is real. I mean, I just flew on a Quinjet to a secret S.H.I.E.L.D. base. We saw Nick Fury, and now I'm talking to Jarvis and not keeping my cool at all. Sorry.
No need to apologize, Ms. Khan.
I'm surprised this thing made it to the archive and back in one piece.
Olympia Archive?
Yep, that's where we found you. Not much left of it now.
Ready.
Powering up.
Whoa! What?
Welcome to the holographic augmented reality machine.
I'm Iron Man!
Indeed. I've patched in Mr. Stark's old combat simulator. I hope you don't mind.
Are you kidding? I am Iron Man! Worst virtual bad guys.
Excellently done. Should we start? That was splendid.
now.
I think. Well done. Let's begin. If I had hands, I would applaud.
In just 5 years, Advanced Idea Mechanics has topped technology markets across the spectrum, from personal electronic
recon in Manhattan. Several S.H.I.E.L.D. agents have been ill as asked for the Avengers' help. I'm attempting to locate the S.H.I.E.L.D. agents and will update your HUD shortly. AIM will most certainly try to hamper your progress. Be careful. An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD. Look for a chest containing special resources nearby. One of our S.H.I.E.L.D. allies nearby could use some help.
You're done!
The elite team must be defeated.
Gotta get something off my chest!
Tony's down! Gotcha!
Nice!
An elite AIM team is close.